We're replacing this rear brake light bulb on this Tucson. So first thing you gotta do is pull this cover off. You can see there's little notches right here. You put a little screwdriver in there. We got that off. We're gonna undo these two screws. We got the screws out. You see, so there's little like tabs, they're kind of locked in this way. Sometimes you just need to smack it off. There's the bulb. Little half twist. There's dual filament. Here's the new one. Here's the new bulb. Filament, you can tell. So one little slot for these is going to be deeper than the other one to get it out, make sure you got it in right. You can see that side's a little deeper, but the one that's lower, go all the way down and then turn, and then you can put it all back together. Those are the little things I was talking about, where you just kind of push it out and it'll clip here. You slide it, push it back in, put your screws back in and the cover over it, and you're good to go.